Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the complete details regarding MHT CET, that is Maharashtra SET Counseling 2019. So the application forms, that is the registration for MHT CET 2019 Counseling for BE and BTech has begun. So now let's see what are the details regarding the registration on and what is the process regarding the registration. So let's go cell.mahaset.org. First let's click on BE BTech. Now a new page opens. Let's see here. You can see the registration for admission of first year engineering will start from 24/6/2019 and all the information, and here you can see the notification. What is the revised admission notification of BE BTech? So, and now let's see how to register. Okay, if you are new registration person, click on new registration, then a new page will be opening. You have to click on have you appeared for MHT CET 2019. If yes, you have to click on yes, and then you will be asked to give your details of MHT CET 2019 application number. It is must, you have to click. And then you have to give your MHT CET 2019 roll number, and after entering the roll number and application number, click on check CET details. There you can check all the CET details, and if you already registered, you can happily directly click on already registered and enter your application ID and password. And here are the instructions which you can read out. And now let's see what are the important dates and details. Coming to the online registration of application and uploading of required documents will start from 24th of June 2019 and it will end on 30 June 2019 and up to 12 o'clock. Okay, at 11:59 it is going to end. Okay, so now let's see other details. Documents verification will begin from 25th of June 2019 and end by 5 p.m. of 1st July 2019. So other details are here. Display the provisional merit certificate will be on 2nd of July, and submission of grievance will be starting from 3rd July and will end at 4th July by 5 p.m. And final merit list will be displayed on 5th of July, and display of provisional category will be on 5th July. Online submission of and confirmation of option form will be started from 6th July and ended 8th of July. And display of provisional allotment of CAP round 1 will be on 10th of July 2019. And here are the few more details. You can read all these details. And counseling round will be starting from 24th of July at Sardar Patel College of Engineering, scheduled for J&K migrant students. Okay, so it will start at 24th of July and end at 26th of July. So post graduation courses also if you are a post graduate. Else you can go to the B Pharmacy, Pharmacy D, and read all the instructions, and you can happily see the admission notification and all. And same procedure for B Architecture and also B HMCT. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such useful videos. Thanks for watching. Like and share this video, subscribe and hit the bell icon. So that's it for today. Stay tuned to more such wonderful videos.